Anyways, this is the site that you go to, gcflandfree.org. It's an open site, so it's not appearing nicely at the moment, but if you open it in your from your PC, then it should appear nicely. Okay, it seems to be appearing now. Right, it says lesson 14. You can add variety of shapes to your document, so you click on each of these tabs here. So let's go to the next page. You can even print the copy just like you can print your notes on Moodle. Yes, if you want to print it out, you can print it. And if you click, make sure you click on all these items, number 1 to 5 in this particular case, okay? And one of them will show you the video. And again, that video is just a YouTube video. So you can easily watch that video and see what how things are done. And practice it at the same time. That is why it's called practical. You need to practice it. Don't just watch the videos and sit there. You need to open Microsoft Word and do things yourself. Only then you'll understand. Just by watching the videos, you're not learning anything. Okay? You really need to get on it, practice it. Don't worry if you are making mistakes. You only learn from your mistakes. That's the best way to learn. That's your best teacher. Your mistakes. If you're not learning from your mistakes, that means you are abnormal.